Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Eisenhower? We're broadcasting live from the ETV studio and now live streaming to YouTube.
I'm your host, Jacob, along with
George. Today is Tuesday, March 19th, Day B.
Stay tuned for a great feature on the TAP program. ETV starts now.
And now for today's announcements with Mark
and Danny.
Good morning, Eisenhower. I'm Mark, along with
Danny. Here's Mark with today's announcements.
Thank you, Danny. The Play for PGAS Game Day is coming up this Thursday. Get your friends together and sign up for a fun afternoon on Thursday, March 21st. We'll have video games, karaoke, knockout, and fun inflatable games. We'll also have snacks, drinks, and raffles. You need $10 to sign up in the cafeteria during lunchtime, or sign up during homework with Ms. Dobson in guidance, or Mr. Lockery in room 511. All money raised will go to help people struggling with PGAS, a tumor-causing disease. We hope to see you and all your friends at this fun event for a great charity. Glee Club is beginning today in room 311 from 3 o'clock to 4 o'clock. No singing experience needed, and all are welcome to come share creativity through song. This club will be run by Ms. Bolognini and Mrs. Ninesling. See them for any questions. And lastly, if you're interested in learning about and playing Ultimate Frisbee, join the Eisenhower Ultimate Frisbee Club. Meetings are on Wednesdays from 3 to 4. And stop by Ms. Clooney in room 504 by Friday, March 22nd for a permission slip. Here's Danny with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Mark. Attention all 7th and 8th graders who are trying out for baseball, softball, or track. All medical forms must be turned in to the nurse by this Friday, March 22nd. See your coaches with any concerns. There will not be a coding meeting this week on Wednesday, March 20th. The club will meet as a regular schedule next week, Wednesday, March 27th. There will be a brief meeting after school Thursday, March 21st at 3 p.m. with Coach Gibbs for all 8th graders who are interested in playing football at Ramapo High School next year. Hey Mark, is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a happy birthday to Sarah and 6G. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is Taco Tuesday. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is Wild Wing Wednesday. What's in the headlines?
Rivers have reached historic levels in 41 locations across the Midwest, creating devastating flooding that has forced countless evacuations, breached dams and levees, damaged hundreds of homes, and flooded parts of the military base.
And now for today's weather with
Amy
and Ava.
Today will be generally sunny despite a few afternoon clouds with a high of 48 degrees.
Tomorrow there will be sunshine and some clouds, high 52 degrees. And now for the feature with Max and Harrison.
Thanks, Amy and Ava. Hey, Max, are you good at art?
No, I'm not that good.
Well, kids in TAP are.
Let's go watch this feature on TAP.
Do you think you have the artistic ability to be in TAP?
Well, we're going to show you what TAP is really like.
TAP is a program for people with artistic ability in every grade to get even better.
Ms. Sarfati teaches the program on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays in the fall and spring.
Mrs. Sarfati runs the after-school art program, but it is very different from the classes during school.
Students are given much freedom on what they do and how they do it.
Art like the pictures shown were created by students with the guidance of Mrs. Sarfati, using materials like tile, tape, paint, pictures from books and magazines, and much more.
Let's see what Eisenhower has to say about TAP. What are you working on right now in TAP?
I'm making a little suitcase out of a mint box, so I'm filling it with like tiny clothes that I make by myself.
Right now I'm making a mask.
What do you like most about TAP?
All the creative projects we get to do.
I like TAP because I get to work with my friends and I can do art projects that I wouldn't be able to do in normal art class.
What made you want to join TAP?
I don't know. I think because I really liked art and I like to draw and stuff.
Well, I just really liked art in general.
How long have you been in TAP for?
2 years.
What made you want to join TAP?
All my friends were doing it and I thought it would be fun.
How long have you been in TAP?
I've been in TAP since the fourth grade.
Be sure to check out the TAP displays all around the hallways.
And to learn more about TAP, look at the Eisenhower website.
Seems like Eisenhower is good at art.
And now back to our hosts, Jacob and George.
Thanks, Harrison and Max.
And now for the joke of the day.
Hey, George, what is the largest thing made out of grapes?
That's a grape question. What?
The Grape Wall of China. Thanks for watching, Eisenhower.
Have a turbulence Tuesday.